Road surface. SIMCAR performance data acquired.
Let's see how your designs hold up now.
Commencing SIMCAR off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay. Responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Displaying power test results. Track performance testing complete.
This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see how your Chevrolet custom concept vehicle designs compare with the SIMCAR.